Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. The lion is such an animal that has been known for courage, majesty, strength and justice for centuries. And he is also considered the king of the beast worldwide. Now I am going to tell you all about the 10 most dangerous lions in the world. It was that lions who have been claimed to be the most fearless, brutal, violent, aggressive, and dangerous. Of all the lion fight incidents recorded in history, most of them was happened in zoos or in captivity or in the arenas. Number 10, Liu. In 1951, a lion named Liu kills a large Bengal tiger in Indian Zoo, Jamnagar State. The 18-year-old tiger Bikram presented to the Corporation Zoo by Jamnagar State in 1949 died of injuries sustained in a deadly combat with Liu, a 7-year-old lion who came to the zoo in 1947. They both are kept in different cages side by side. It is said that by mistake of the attendant who was on his morning round of washing the cages, the two neighbors happened to meet in the outing yard and fight each other. At last, the 18-year-old tiger was badly mauled by the lion. Number 9, Robber. In 1911, Bostock tells of an account of a lion named Robber who killed a male tiger named Mentor. When the fight was over, it was seen that the robber had broken the Mentor's neck and was roaring loudly by placing his foot on him and declaring his victory. Number 8, Prince. You probably know Clyde Beatty. Clyde Beatty was a very famous animal trainer and zoo owner. He had raised a lion named Prince, who was often involved in fighting, and Lion Prince killed 5 tigers in his lifetime, out of which 3 were Tigress, Sheba, Rosie, and Silica, who was killed by the Prince in the early days of 1951. After a few years, the Prince proved how powerful he was by killing 2 large male tigers. Number 7, Nero. A person named George Womble had kept a wild animal exhibition in which there were lion, bear, tiger, etc. animals. Lion Nero was eating before performing at this exhibition. And next to him was a big bear that tried to snatch his food from Nero. Nero made a loud roar and powerful attack with his claws, and the backbone of the bear was broke like a wooden branch. It is believed that Nero was the most feared lion of his time. King Edward is at number 6. In the year 1924, the Daily News wrote an article on a lion named King Edward, who was raised by an animal trainer named Lucia Joara. One day King Edward went to seek, then a Bengal tiger living with him realized that the lion was weak and sick. Taking advantage of this, the Bengal tiger, whose name was Dan, started harassing the lion. Then Lucia Joara allowed Edward to eat a big chicken, after eating which he became very active, and then the fight started. Then the Bengal tiger did a fierce attack, but the lion's mane thwarted the attack, after which Edward counterattacked and killed tiger. Number 5, King. In the year 1949, a 1,000-pound tiger came to a circus, who was about to perform in the circus. People had never seen such a big tiger before this tiger, There was also a lion named King in the same circus, which was trained by a man named Prince El Gigordos. During the performance, King had a fight with this tiger, and this bloody fight lasted for several minutes, and in the end, tiger killed by lion. Due to killing such a huge tiger, this lion was became quite famous in its time. Number 4. Baltimore. You probably all know about this lion. This lion was raised by a famous circus owner, Jack Bonvita, who had only one hand, despite which he had trained many lions. Lion Baltimore fought more than 100 animals, the animals that came to this circus. It was very difficult to train this dreaded lion. One day, Baltimore killed all its trainers in the 1908s. And one day by killing a 900-pound Russian brown bear. Baltimore had won the title of one of the greatest fighting lion. Menelik is at number 3. This lion was also tamed by Francis Bostock, who suddenly entered a tunnel during a performance in 1911 while chasing a grizzly bear whose name was President, which was very huge and dangerous. Despite this, Menelik attacked bear and slashed his neck with such force that it was almost separated from bear's body. It is believed that people had never seen such a deadliest lion before. Number 2. Sultan. The famous Barbary lion of Clyde Beatty's circus was Sultan, the greatest fighter of his time. One day he fought with Nero, the oldest and most powerful lion of Clyde Beatty, in which the Sultan defeated Nero and became the new boss of the arena. Sultan was such an impressive lion that Beatty wanted to film Sultan in the film Big Cage, released in the year 1932, in which he was to fight with Tiger, but Sultan very soon killed a male tiger, due to which the fight scene had to be edited and another lion had to be used, which could fight Tiger for a long time. Sultan had defeated many tigers in his career, and this was mentioned by Clyde Beatty in his book Facing the Big Cats. And number 1. Boss Tweeds. In the year 1932, this lion living in Beatty's circus was considered the greatest fighter of all time. This lion was so dangerous that in the year 1936, this lion alone killed 3 male Bengal tigers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and share.